Anyway, hi guys, how are you guys doing? I thought I'd do a bit of a tutorial. I am doing a slick bun tutorial with no gel whatsoever and one other product. Where is that product? Yes, one other product that I'm using. I actually don't know what this is called. Like, I got this from my mom. Well, this is the brand. It is Jamaican. It just says Jamaican mango and lime. I don't know if this is what the brand is called, but this is the product. I'm not going to use this specific, like the hair food. I'm not going to use that, but it's very good. I got this from my mom. She got over it. I don't think it works for her hair, but it works for mine. So yeah, it says Jamaican mango and lime locking creme or cream wax. Yeah, it doesn't lock my hair, but it's so moisturizing, so I enjoy it. Anyway, she gave me the spray as well. I put it in this container. This was a little body spray, so I just put the product in this container. This is how it looks. It looks very thick and milky. Good job. So I put this in my hair, obviously. Like, it's so good for my hair, so moisturizing, and yeah, it doesn't dry out my hair. Like, it stays in for the longest time. So I have my hair in a little, I don't know, my pondos, let's call them that, combed out, nice and combed out. So I'm just gonna like undo these things. So let's undo them. Music back on. Anyway, let me do my little things. I want to see myself and I cannot. That's annoying. Bought this at Budget Soap. I don't know if it's just like, if Budget Soap's just a Bloemfontein thing or a South Africa thing, but yeah, I bought this at Budget Soap. It's like a place where you can buy like cleaning stuff and soap and stuff like that. So it's just an empty container that I bought there. It was probably like 15 rand, and yeah, I use this as my spray bottle for my hair. All right, guys. Tutorial had a bit of a glitch there because of my battery. Thank you. it's so thick, like I can't even spray it out. So this is the consistency. It's a bit like custardy. So yeah, this is how it looks. I'm gonna put it in my hair. Look at my mirror way too much. I should be looking at you guys. Okay. Ooh, that curl pattern. Yes. Yes, look what it does to my hair. This stuff is actually quite good. I should ask her, like, where do you buy this stuff? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. The goods. Okay, my comb. Guys, I hate combing my hair. Like, I actually never comb my hair. Like, ever. I just always have it in a pony. Straight light. So difficult. Like, my hair is literally kind of shrinking now because of the water. I don't know if that's gonna be a problem. Okay, let me try comb it out. My hair literally, like, the ends are the problem. I do not know why. My ends are the thickest part of my hair. My ends. I don't even know how it got like this. Like, yeah, it changes like I think every season. Like, I think going into, okay, we go into winter now, it's going to change. Goes into spring, changes. Goes into summer, it changes. My hair literally always changes. Okay. I don't know if this is gonna work. Okay, let's use some more water. Now I actually have to start spraying, sis. Like, drench this hair. We are not using gel. Like, the admin of, like, having to wash gel out is not for me. It's really not for me. Like, hey guys, my phone died, so sorry to be coming back like with a finished look, but this is my finished low bun, sleek gelless low bun. So this is it for me, guys. Like, I tried to sleek down my hair as much as I could because it's super 4C, super thick, and, you know, it's a struggle, but I tried, and I like it. I really, really like it, actually. It's not too much, like, since you tried, but it's, yeah, it's doable for me, so, yeah, I really like it. I tried doing my edges. I never really do my edges, like, I let them do their own thing, and they do other things, so, I don't know, I like this look. I think it's pretty chilled for work, for campus even, or like, I don't know, whatever you have to do. It's a chilled look. You can even get like, I don't know, a little lapondo to like attach to your real hair, just to make your bun a bit more like bigger. But I'm okay with this. I'm really cool with this. So this is the look, guys. Hope I helped someone out there and hope you like it. Let me just show you guys a bit more. This is the look. I don't know if I'm like too close to you guys because I'm filming myself. Like, I literally have no one to film me. So I'm filming myself. I hope I'm not too close, like in your faces. But yeah, I just want to show you this cute look. You can run errands like this, like I just did right now. Yeah. This is the look, guys. So, yes. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Join the fam, bam. And yeah, bye.